I just want to thank y'all for watching tonight, especially since this is a fucking drunk show. I'm fucked up, man. I mean, I really am. I'm surprised I got through that review. I'm just used to this shit, that's all. But I am messed up. I am.
The heart and liver of a champion.
I am. I'm not going to sleep well tonight.
He's trying to be Denzel in Flight.
You're going to try flipping your car out there?
I'm going to land my car.
I got to invert park this.
I told y'all from the beginning that I'm surprised I've been able to. You know, it's funny how when you get into a habit of what you love to do, you just fall into it, because I've been able to switch without any problem. But I thought I was going to fuck this all up. But apparently I did that. I don't know how the review was and really don't care at this point.
You know? You are right now.
I'm at the Dallas Pub Crawl, right? February 18th.
Yeah, it's already February 18th.
You know who's not here? Me.
Let's go ahead. Here's something. Here's something we can do. I told somebody, if you're around, I'll do a cut that bitch off, and I will as soon as we get to it. But I want to watch this trailer first, because I saw this trailer. They act like this shit is new. I saw this trailer goddamn 6 months ago or something. This is what makes me mad. Movies like...
Here's what grinds my gears.
Here's what grinds me. You know, movies like Monster Trucks and Yoga Hosers and goddamn North of the West can somehow make it to the big screen. North of the North.
Norm of the North.
North of the West. South of the East.
I told you, I'm fucked. I ain't trying to hide it, did I? I told you what it was. I told you what was up, didn't I? Okay, fuck you then. I know. I'm fucking up things. I know this. I know. What is it again?
Norm of the North.
Norm of the North. Like fucking polar bear dancing in the ice and shit. But you know, my point is that, ooh shit, I don't even know how long I can do this shit. My point is that people get movies made, ain't nobody gonna see, they gonna lose money over the bullshit films while people out there trying to make real shit. But it never stops. So you know, 6 months ago I saw this trailer for this movie, and it's funny how sometimes you could tell the movie's gonna be a piece of shit by the title.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
There's a movie called Rock Dog. Rock Dog. What you expect this shit? If that ain't a straight to fucking DVD title, I don't know what it is. Rock Dog.
Yep.
I can't even. They told me to bring this up tonight because there's a new trailer out for it. I can't tell you who's in it. I don't know.
Cool. I can give you a solid one. Oh. The headliner in this, actually.
Let's wait and see. There's another animated feature. CG animated feature. I don't even know who it's released by. We'll take a look at it. We'll talk about it after. I haven't seen it in 6 months. I'll get a refresher course on this. Rock Dog, everybody. Rock Dog.
Welcome to Snow Mountain, where sheep live in harmony. But the dog who was bred to guard them
sees you. Here he comes. He's in your face!
Yes! Did you see that?
You know, fuck this shit, man. Fuck this. You can already tell. Look at this shit. This shit could be made by a goddamn 14-year-old on a laptop.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this. Look at this right here. Look at that shit back there. And meanwhile, there's people out there with real shit trying to get made. How does this happen? I don't know.
Would rather rock and roll.
I like it loud. I like it tight.
Yeah, I've decided to become a musician.
You're not going
to
be a musician, Bodie. You're going to be a guard. Get used to it.
But when inspiration falls from the sky...
Any advice for up-and-coming musicians?
Never stop, even when your dad says stop.
He'll make his dream a reality.
Bodie isn't you. He's looking for his own paradise.
What's this?
Go to the city.
Find that passion.
I love you, son.
From the co-director of Toy Story 2.
One of the masterpieces ever.
The co-director of what you said is one of the best movie trilogies ever.
Yeah.
Toy Story 2.
The Empire Strikes Back of talking toy movies.
Yeah.
What you trying to say? What are you doing? What are you trying to say?
We're just repeating you, man. We're idols. We're fans.
No, bullshit. What you trying to say?
What
you trying to say?
What am I trying to say?
Toy Story 2 is still a great movie. What you trying to say? What you trying to fucking say?
Godfather 2 are talking toy movies, man. Mm-hmm.
Y'all full of shit right now. I don't know what you're trying to do, but you know, don't try to put this shit. Don't put this shit on Toy Story 2.
It's wrong. I put it on the co-director of Toy Story 2.
Oh, apparently the better director had the fucking reason why that movie was a success.
You think?
Don't try to bring Toy Story down because you're looking at this right here.
Do you think if Toy Story 2 never happened, this still would have happened?
No, I don't.
That's some Vulcan shit.
No, I don't. And that's the problem. I don't know what you're trying to fucking do. I don't know what the fuck you think. Honestly, I don't know what you think you're trying to pull here. But you know, no. Because you're trying to fucking put me in the corner right here. The thing is that this shit got it made because it's riding the coattail.
The coattails. He can ride coattails and chemtrails together. Coattails.
I did, man. I know I'm fucked up. I've been drinking. If you watch it, I've been drinking.
Surfboard.
We did a drunk review tonight. I'm drinking, but this fuck.
What?
This has been riding the coattails. I had to really work hard to applaud.
I know, that's a round of applause all right there.
Tails! DuckTales! No, this is riding the coattails of a popular movie.
Right.
And no, it wouldn't have got made. Of course not.
Yeah.
That's how this shit works.
I
can admit it. Okay. You know, one dude actually made a good movie, another guy was hanging out, and then he went on to say, hey, I worked on that bullshit over there, and then they got made.
What? Bring him to me. We get him, we get Snow Mountain. Can we get a red cord to go with the red phone? Come on!
Next year.
This is fate. Mr. Scattergood came to Rock and Roll Park, found a band in need of a guitar player.
I think you ought to go up and meet him. Ask him to give you some guitar lessons.
Okay, I'll just...
That was a nutter.
Follow your passion.
I was so sure this was the band.
You're gonna find one. It doesn't just happen overnight.
Mr. Scattergood said to never stop, and nothing will ever make me...
Oh, boy.
And discover your power.
Scour every square inch of this city and find him.
My family's in danger. I need to go.
Hold it steady.
Is that John Goodman?
Keep going.
Just tell me, is that John Goodman?
They gonna show everybody. There's a long list that they gonna
show. Is that Louis Black?
Don't spoil it.
They'll show the whole cast, including who's playing Fleetwood Yak.
Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'm hurting here. There's a project that needs these.
Keep going.
J.K. Simmons, Luke Wilson, Eddie Izzard, Louis Black, Kenan Thompson. Well, fucking Kenan Thompson. George. Okay, that's where you get into the B team.
Matt Dillon and Sam Elliott.
Are you fucking kidding me? Right now? I told this dude today. I told him. He said, what you doing, Corey? He's like, would you ever think about making another movie? I said, no, I would not, because Hollywood is full of shit. I'd rather put my shit on the internet, because apparently to get some shit made, you just got to know somebody. And somebody knew someone. Mm-hmm. This is like that goddamn Monster Trucks movie. A four-year-old knew some shit, and knew so it was all these people are his fucking uncles or some shit. You know, it's all about nepotism. You can't tell me that these people... Some of them A-list, J.K. Simmons. You can tell me J.K. Simmons, Luke Wilson, and Eddie Izzard would look at this shit and be like, yeah, I'll sign on, unless there was some sort of nepotism factor in effect right there. Are you fucking people? Put your shit on YouTube.
It's the answer to the question of my life. Mr. Scattergood.
The gates are closing. Go.
This shit was made in the fucking 90s, man.
I'm pretty sure this was made in a sweatshop. I'm pretty sure, again, that this is a Chinese-made movie that's being imported into America with American voices. When you look at the very end of this this trailer, nothing but Chinese companies at the bottom.
Completely paralyzed, Ozzy, except for my mouth. My mouth is what, and my finger.
Rock Dog.
Oh my Fucking drunk review.
This comes out. What does it say?
February.
February. Yeah, next month.
Well, your liver.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh my liver.
Oh yeah.
Oh my liver.
You know what would be great? You know what would be amazing? You know what would be probably the best thing we could do in Dallas.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Yes. Oh my God.
No. The touching.
Okay. You're a genius. No.
Feel my pain.
You're a genius, Korey Goodwin. You deserve kisses and loves for that. Yes, we doing this shit in Dallas, man. We're watching this on a Friday. We're going in on Saturday.
It comes out on the 24th?
Yeah.
Oh.
I keep my hopes up, man.
Oh, well. You can come down to Austin if you live in Dallas to watch this with us.
I'll take my kisses back, sir.
You can have them.
Oh, no. Oh.
It's Chinese, you're right.
Mm-hmm. Do y'all see this shit?
Yeah.
Do y'all see this? You see how this shit looks?
Yeah.
I think that looks amazing. I mean, this is next level. This is like Interstellar level. Yeah. Christopher Nolan right there.
This is the equivalent. You know how you have 3-year-olds drawings and shit, and you know they look all crappy. This is the fucking equivalent of a fucking 3-year-old at a computer making computer graphics. And this looks horrible.
Yeah.
What do you mean, hey?
This looks worse than Minecraft.
What do you mean, hey?
This is a mess.
What? Well, that's your fucking fault then. Yeah, this shit is horrible. Shut the fuck up. You like this shit? Don't say nothing. I don't want to hear you like this bullshit right here. This is horrible. Do you realize what we're seeing today? We're seeing a lot of things that should go straight to home video and bottom of the fucking bin type shit.
You know what other movie was going to go straight to video?
What?
Toy Story 2.
No.
I'm not joking.
I know you're not joking, but you know the reason why I didn't? Because it's fucking awesome, that's why.
Or maybe like a strong-ass 4-year-old.
Yeah.
Strong arms.
Apparently, 4-year-old knows one of the makers of Toy Story 2. Got this made.
That movie did awesome. It was awesome. It got critical acclaim. Tell him Denise is on time. You can talk. Tell him Denise. I don't know what you're trying to prove. I'm
trying to let Denise fight.
But no, but you know what? If she's right, yeah, I am. Oh, don't get her started, man. Don't
you do this.
I know. But don't try to pull this shit. But do you honestly look at me in the face right now, Girts? Do you honestly think that there is a comparison between this and Toy Story 2?
Yeah, the co-director.
Besides the co-director, I'm talking about the... I asked for that. I did. I asked for this shit. I did. I asked for that. I did. I realized when I'm wrong, and I did. I know. I did. I ran right in that motherfucker.
You're looking like a coyote.
I know. That's why I'm saying. That's why when I get fucked up, that's why I lose. You know.
But you win at the same time.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, take the director out. I'm talking about artistically, even story wise.
It's computer animated.
I mean, but then let's. Let's cut the bullshit. Do you really think that there's some comparison between this and Toy Story 2? Honestly, don't do some shit to prove me wrong. Honest me. No, you can say and laugh about you. Don't look at me in the face and be a fucking man.
Okay.
Be a man.
Okay.
And tell me, you too. Y'all be fucking men.
He started this.
And tell me, do you really think that there's really comparison between this and Toy Story 2? Don't fucking lie to me.
I haven't seen Rock Dog. As a man, I have to give the movie a chance.
You know good and goddamn well. You know. Just by looking at these fucking trailers. You know. You can't even hold a straight face.
This is like the Zootopia.
You know.
We don't know, man. We don't know. You always preach, have an open mind. Have an open mind. You're defending monster trucks.
Ooh. See, that's why he came sober. This is why he's sober for this.
Need I remind you I ain't fucked up, people? And he hasn't had a drink tonight. No, you're right. You know what? Then you know what you did?
What?
You know, you just walked yourself into seeing this shit.
Oh, we agree that we were seeing this.
Yeah, this is happening.
Yeah. Oh,
of course it is. If he goes, you going to go. Shit.
Yeah,
you
know, yeah. Oh, damn right. We'll see you there.
This is a fucking couple's date. And you know what? I will be there, too.
Third wheel.
Shit. I'm going to be there cock blocking y'all. Yeah.
No, you're going to have to sit a few seats down.
No, I love
my neck.
No. This got by for one reason, because they had a name attached to it. That's the only reason. Mm-hmm. That is the only reason. And this right here, it's called Rock Dog, people. Go look at the fucking go look at the fucking trailer if you're listening.
Yeah. Rock Dog.
I mean, unless you're a grandmother who's like 70 years old and you buying some shit, you don't know the difference between anything for your fucking grandson or granddaughter. You know, there's no excuse for this. I'm calling it right now.
Okay.
I'll be fair as hell if I disagree. Man, I hate when I'm drunk. I do that shit. Corey bought 3,000. Now, if I'm wrong,
okay,
I will actually go in and admit it. Okay. If I disagree, but I'm gonna call bullshit on this movie right now, and tell me you don't think I'm being unreasonable. Yeah, uh-huh, yeah, all right, you just want to fuck with me, but you know some bullshit. I'm calling bullshit on this movie right now. It seems like old technology. This was a movie made back in the early 2000s, if not the late 1990s. The story is a complete ripoff of Kung Fu Panda, in a way. And this is getting by on celebrity nepotism. Just all the voices they somehow bamboozled up being here. I'm calling bullshit on the film right now.
Yeah. It definitely looks like something that came out in the late 90s, and like Toy Story 2.
And here's the thing. Oh. No.
Can I ask, when you kill him, can I not be here? I don't want to get blood on my clothes.
Here's the fucking thing.
Okay.
Here's the thing. I know you like Toy Story 2 and you're doing this to fuck with me. I know you like it. You do like it.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, you like it.
Ooh.
You like it. You like the movie. You don't even know it, but you like it.
Okay.
Yeah, you like the movie. I ain't trying to say love.
All right,
like
Ike Turner.
You like this shit, do you not?
Toy Story 2?
Yeah.
Not really.
You do.
I don't like it nearly as much as the first one.
That's okay, but you like it. Yeah, go talk to him, Matthew.
Yeah.
What are you going to do, eat bread at me?
He can't do that. He'll only hurt himself. I'll show you. I'll put myself through extreme pain to show you.
That's some racist shit. Celiac disease? That's some racist shit you just did, man.
What?
The racist celiac.
Is this an episode of Star Trek?
Romulan celiacs.
There's going to be some bullshit.
J.K. Simmons, he went from Whiplash to this. Wow. Just take that in for a few seconds. Whiplash to La La Land to Zootopia to this. Just think about that for a few moments.
Y'all can fuck with me all you like.
We will.
I know quality when I see it.
Okay.
And you're full of shit. And that's all I'm going to say right now is that you're just doing this to fuck with me. Don't take it out in the movie if you want to fuck with me.
Not taking it out.
Yeah, you are. Yeah, you are.
What?
You are. You're just fucking with the movies to fuck with me. But that's fine. That's fine. There's going to be some bullshit. I tell you right now. And you know it. I'm saying your review right now for you.
We'll all be there to watch this.
Yeah.
I'll be there to cock block you too, man.
Yeah, we'll be there. We can all hold hands.
Yeah, I got a feeling you jealous, man. You and Mia. Mia writing shit on Facebook too.
I am jealous, man. Gertz was mine way before he was yours.
That whole week.
He came to me before he came to you.
You may have had him once, but I got him all the time.
Boy, I'm having a good time tonight. I'm fucked up.